If you've ever had to dig out of snow, dig your car out, yeah, it's bad. But imagine having to dig out of thick ice.
Yes. Cars in Canada were, believe it or not, they were frozen solid, but not just frozen solid. They were frozen solid to the ground. First, only a little ice held cars down.
But after just 3 days of freezing temperatures, the ice rose covering the tires. Look at this. Even the doors of some cars. This is a parking lot in Winnipeg.
It's just amazing. But how is this for cool? A man built his own remote-controlled snowblower. Yes, that's real.
Yes.
And Aaron Macon says he built it so he could clear his driveway without leaving the comfort of his own home.
Now, he was lucky to have it this weekend, of course. Fort Wayne, Indiana got upwards of 7 inches of snow. And I wonder if the signal works through the window. Because if I could stay inside and operate it, we're golden.
I'm with you. I would buy that.
Yeah, but if I've got to go outside, then I might as well just pick up the shovel.